and Santosh Gangwar, who was the Labour Minister. We're getting in some more breaking news right now. Sanjay Dhotre has resigned. We'll try and go across to my colleague Shivani, who's joining us from outside 7LKM. As we go to Shivani, there's also breaking news coming in. Sanjay Dhotre has resigned from the Council of Ministers just ahead of the oath taking. So after Santosh Gangwar and Ramesh Pokhriyal, we are also looking at Sanjay Dhotre, who's resigned from the Union Cabinet, Shivani.
Shravan, we are seeing a lot of overhaul out here in this comprehensive exercise. That's not a minor one. It is a major reshuffle, that's what we are calling it, and an unprecedented one, because this has never ever happened before, with such a huge representation to the OBCs, such a huge representation to the bureaucrats, technocrats. A lot of the path is being made for talent, as what we are calling, and a lot of homework was being done since the first fortnight of June for this, and now the whole exercise seems to be culminating. We are right now still at outside PM's residence, where all these leaders who were invited here, and they will be the inductees of Modi 2.0 cabinet. And what we are also learning is that this will be the youngest ever cabinet in the Indian political history, with the average age below 50 years. There will be so many ministers below 50 years of age in this cabinet. And as we are learning, Ramesh Pokhriyal, Sanjay Dhotre, and also they have already resigned from their portfolios. And we are also learning that three ministers will be elevated, Anurag Thakur, and two more ministers will be elevated, because they've done a good job in past 2 years of the government's tenure. And a lot is to be done in the next 2.5-3 years by the Modi government, because there were a lot of challenges in 1.5 years due to COVID also. So a lot of the reshuffling is in view with this progress that is to be made by the Modi government. And also about the elections in 7 states, be it Goa, be it Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand. So all this emphasis and homework was done in with this in mind. And we are also seeing a representation from Uttar Pradesh, a big chunk being given from Uttar Pradesh, be it B.L. Verma or Anupriya Patel, who represents the eastern UP belt and a good hold in the Kurmi caste system. So that whole scenario has been taken into account, and that's what we are seeing. But yes, Deepthi and Shravan, there might be surprises as well. Some ministers will be getting elevated.
Absolutely, you never know. Surprises, we never know, Shivani. But Sumi also has an update for us, Shivani, that I'm going to come back to you, because the story